Hello and welcome to day 3 of your 10-day guided meditation challenge. As we prepare for day 3, make sure you find a nice, comfortable seated position. And find a nice blanket or shawl, something that you can wrap around your head and cloak your body in. And as you prepare, maybe you want to pause this video and just go grab what you need. Once you have found a nice seated position, just wrap your blanket or your shawl around your shoulders and up above your head as a protection shield. This will allow the energy that's surrounding you to be protected, as no negative energy can come through, and allowing yourself to marinate in your wonderful, peaceful energy that you are about to create. Closing the eyes and a nice straight spine. Tucking your chin in slightly, and let's prepare as we lengthen the spine up. Placing your hands on your thighs with your palms facing up, and let's connect the thumb to the index finger. This engages our root chakra, which is at the base of the tailbone, and connects us down, back into nature and into the earth, grounding us to feel centered and balanced. Taking a deep breath in through your nose, filling the lungs up completely, and then open your mouth and sigh it out, release. Softening the face. Breathing in nice and deeply once again. And with control, exhaling through your nose. Starting to feel your chest soften and your belly soften down. Relaxing your shoulders and breathing softly. Starting to relax your knees, your eyebrows, your eyelids, and letting your lips part slightly as your jaw becomes heavy and your tongue falls down into the base of the jaw. Today, our meditation focuses on connecting to a higher energy, connecting to nature's energy, the earth's energy, and the universe energy. As we know, the earth spins on an axis without us having to do anything. Flowers grow in the springtime, and snow falls in the winter. This is all a higher power of energy that surrounds us every day of every moment. And we evolve and adapt to this energy. But what if we could find a way to connect and flow with this universal energy. What if we could find a way to be one? Breathing in nice and deep. Sighing it out completely. And softly breathing. Taking your awareness to the space where your thumb and index fingers meet. And just starting to envision an energy flowing through the body. Through the fingers and around up to the elbows. Pulsating through the shoulders into the back of the neck. Vibrating down the spine all the way down to the tailbone. As it permeates into the body and the organs, the kidneys, belly, the diaphragm, through the rib cage, up to the heart. Up through your throat and all the way up through the top of your head. This energy is a warming energy as you start to connect to the earth that is underneath you as you inhale. Breathing that energy into the body, and as you exhale, sharing and expanding that energy outwards around you. Calming, grounding energy. And just sitting into this space, start to feel the energy from the earth below you and the warming energy that is now surrounding you. Maybe you start to notice a tingling sensation between your fingertips, between your toes, and as you relax, start to envision the blue sky, the spots of fluffy clouds, billowing clouds, slowly traveling through the sky. You are surrounded by trees ruffling in the wind. and the cool soil of the earth grounds you down. Feeling a cooling mist surrounding your body. The cool breeze just brushes slightly across your cheeks. And your eyelids. And you start to notice the beauty of how every element surrounding you works together. As if it flows naturally, one element balancing out the other. As if the trees' leaves are dancing in the wind. And the clouds grace the sky, traveling in the wind. Yet the sturdy trunks of trees ground their roots down into the soil. Feel a sense of steadiness, stillness, and flow. You are part of it all. Taking it all in. As you breathe nice and soft. Start to notice very gentle rain starting to cleanse down, just trickling onto the top of your head and your shoulders. With each drop, the water from the sky cleanses your body and your mind. Healing any wounds. Then you start to envision a waterfall. A very soft waterfall. Slowly falling down on top of your head. Through the top of your head and down into your heart. Down into your heart and into your belly. through the ribcage and all the way down to the base of your pelvis. This waterfall is cleansing out the center of your body, relieving you of any stress, any anxiety. And healing any emotional wounds that you may have received recently. Waterfall starts to turn into a beautiful purple ray of light. All the way through the body and down to the tailbone. This is a healing light that is connecting your entire being to the energy of the universe. Only love, only joy. Only peace is within you. As you start to repeat with the universe, I am light, I am love, I am one with the universe. I am light, I am love, I am one with the universe. Listening to the universe, its quiet silence. Starts to permeate into your mind, quieting your mind, your voices inside, so that you can listen. Deeper and deeper, and even deeper. Into the lungs and filling your body up with this energy. As you sigh it out of the mouth, slightly moving your eyebrows and your lips and your cheeks. And when you're ready, slowly opening your eyes back up to the room. And just looking around softly, as if you're seeing the earth for the first time. This is a new day, a new beginning. And you can move forward, choosing your thoughts and bringing this energy with you throughout the rest of your day. Have a beautiful day. Namaste.